down on TOS. It is the Mountain of Pure Rock. And if you want to see Shinedown in concert November 24th, along with Breaking Benjamin and Seven Dust, the show will be amazing. It's going to be a fantastic show to be in Portland. The tickets are available now. And we also have projects.com for more info. You can get your tickets right there. They're charged by phone by calling 800-745-3000. TOS, the Mountain of Pure Rock, is driven by Barney Chevrolet. Travel with Barney Vantage. Hey, what's up with Mom?
What do you mean?
She's just off. Always sitting down. She's not going around with the kids anymore. She's short of breath sometimes from the rain.
Oh, she's getting older.
She's not that old. But maybe we should talk to her. Do you know what I'm saying? Look at that one's in the room.
Wait, what the room has a heart problem?
I don't know, but it's better to be safe than sorry.
Heart issues are not something to take lightly. So to get the answers you're looking for, turn to the specialists with the most experience in the area. Eastern Maine Medical Center is the only hospital in the region providing a complete range of heart care, from common to complex. If surgery is needed, our specialists offer the latest treatment options to get you healthy again.
To get the answers you've been looking for, or to ask some of your own questions, visit health.emmc.org.
Your brother was not kidnapped. He was pulling a job.
It's your father.
What? Captain Cole has a father.
You have no idea if he's with me. He isn't serious.
Which one must get killed?
I didn't know I'd be walking today. This is more of a sitting shoe. Super cute though, huh?
What am I, driving this crazy?
I can't see that.
Yes, I'll tell you. I'm going to see that here.
Be sure to watch WOBI TV 5's Prime Time News weekday to 10 on Eastern and Central Maine CW. County's government dealers will cause a huge inventory of low-price premium vehicles and various movers Tuesday, June, by the end of October. June, this Jones is having their first ever high-new spectacular pre-owned vehicle sale. The deals are anything but scary. Jones has selected 31 vehicles that will be sold for $10,000.